At the baseball ground, Derby County were protecting their 100% home record this season, but they didn't make a terribly good job of it. Tommy Johnson struck by the Gypsies' curse. Tommy knows he should have done better. And then Paul Simpson had a curse or two of his own after letting the ball run away from him just after the break. The only goal came in the 71st minute, eventually put away by teenager Nick Barmby. Derby's record gone, and I'm afraid there's cup hopes too.